she gave, kneeling by her bedside, I can still hear mama say, the people are depending on you, Shirley, don't you let them down. I remember mama in a happy way.
Was great. God, we thank you for this moment. We thank you, God, for this occasion that we have gathered. You said it's appointed unto man once to die, but after death cometh the judgment. This is not the end. Hallelujah. And so as we gather to pay tribute, O God, this afternoon, we pray that you comfort one another. We pray that there be peace and harmony. We pray that the peace of God will remain with us this evening. Bless the family. Bless all those that gathered. Have thine own way. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
You may be seated at this time. I am Neil Simpson from Holiness Church, Trelawney. And I'm also a part of the family, right? Some of you may not know, but I'm a part of the family too, right? And so it is a privilege for us to have gathered here, amen, to pay our last respect and our condolences to the bereaved family. And may whatsoever we are going to do, we do it in harmony and in respect. Here with us, our, amen, young pastor, assistant in the church, and she's going to do the moderation of the service today. God bless you in Jesus' name. And remember, amen, because of the protocol, COVID, whatsoever we are going to do, we do it briefly, right? Briefly. God bless you.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God. I greet you all this day in the name of our Lord. Amen. And we say condolences to the family of Mrs. Vaselina Sinclair. Yes, and we'll start, continue by singing the hymn, How Great Thou Art. Oh Lord, my God.
Hallelujah.
When I in awesome wonder.
Oh yes.
Consider all the world thy hands have made. I see the stars. I hear the rolling thunder. Thy powers throughout the universe display.
Bless us, Lord. Bless us.
When I look down,
yes,
from lonely mountain yonder,
hallelujah,
and hear the room,
yes,
and feel the gentle breeze, mm-hmm, then see my
that is to be praised and to be worshipped. Amen. Amen.
Shall we bless the Lord?
Praise the Lord.
Shall we praise Him. Lord. It's so good to be here on this day, a day which we, with a mixed feelings, but we thank God that we are alive and that we are on top of our grave. You might want to wonder, who is this person? I am from Trelawny. Wait a bit. Sister Han, affiliated with, I don't call her Miss Trixie, I call her Auntie Lena. And Auntie Lena was a good friend. We were good friends. We shared together, we laughed together, we danced together, because she was a jovial person. And she's a person who is there for everyone. Long as you passed her away, she will deal with a word of comfort or to say something nice to you. So this evening, in spite of everything, we are not grieving for Auntie Lena of one who lost, or one without a hope. But we're glad that there's going to be a day when the trump of God shall sound and the dead in Christ shall rise. And because of that, we are hoping and trusting that we will meet her someday. Bless the Lord. Amen. And with that, just a little part to the tribute, I'll just link to sing of at least two verses of this song, Does Jesus Care? Does Jesus care when a heart is pain with deeply or mirth or song?
as the bird, then press till its nail break. Does he cares enough to be near? So let the family know that. Does Jesus, oh yes, he cares. I know he cares. His heart is touched with our grief. When the days goes weary along Nigeria, I know my Savior cares. Does Jesus care when we say goodbye to the dearest on earth to us? Till for us the grave, there is no relief. Does he cares enough to be near? Oh yes, he cares. I know, oh, he cares. His heart is touched with your grief. So as the days goes weary along Nigeria, I know my Savior care. God bless you. Bye, Auntie Lena. Take care. God bless you all. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Is there one more? Okay. Oh, yes, he cares. I know he cares. And when nobody else cares, amen, our Lord Jesus cares. Amen. So family members, be strengthened in the Lord because he cares. Amen. Amen. We'll move to the offertory hymn. On a hill far away to that old rugged cross. Do you have an usher to collect the offering? On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross where the dearest and best all the world of lost sinners was slain.
Yes.
So I cherish the old rugged cross in my throne. Oh.
it is on that.
Remembering Miss Lena, better known as Trixie. Not only Miss Lena, Miss Altia, take Miss Trixie to the country where we live. We'll take Miss Trixie like our daughter. Everything we would do to Miss Lena, our children would act with Miss Lena like their grandmother, and would take her on our back for a little ride up the hill, down that, down the roads. On the 20th of October, I went to Kingston, and she was lying down on the bed, and little did I know, I go and lean on her, give her a kiss. Only did I know that that was the last kiss I would give to Miss Trixie. On November 1st, Vinal called us and said to us, "What's going on down in the country there?" I said to Vinal, "Nothing." Vinal turned to me and said, "Something going up here, you know." I turned to my husband and I said to Donovan, "Donovan," Vinal said, "Something going up town, you know, what could have gone?" Vinal turned to us and said, "Trixie gone, you know." That was a hard night for both of us. But Trixie, may your soul rest in peace. Sleep on, my dear. Sleep on.
Let everything that has breath. Let everything that has breath.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Amen. We'll move to our tribute in song, and this will be done by Patricia Brown, a family friend.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
You know, it's so hard to lose your loved ones to the grave. I'm just going to sing this song to encourage the family and to embrace them with the words of this song. Life has been so good, I can't complain. When I ask, God give me strength to rise again, rise again. When I look on the struggle she undergo,
yes.
how I listen for your call. All the time, my Lord, seems like lately you're always on my mind. Someday I'll leave this world behind forever, sounding sweeter all the time. I say it's so hard to lose your loved ones to the grave, and I know you have the strength that Jesus gave. Oh yes, he gave. Yes, God will wipe all the teardrops from your eyes when you meet him in the land beyond the sky. Yeah, sounding sweeter all the time, my Lord, seem like lately you're always on my mind. Someday I'll leave this world behind forever, sounding sweeter
another time. Amen. We'll move to our eulogy. And this will be done by Carol Sinclair, and she's the daughter of Mrs. Sinclair.
Carol, project your eyes here. Project your eyes.
Just remove this for a minute.
I'm here today to thank each and every one of you for coming. Friends, families, visitors. It's great to see such turnout today for my mother, Vaselina Sinclair. I will speak today of her long life from she was born up to 90 plus. Vaselina Sinclair was born in St. Elizabeth to a Gladys and Coswell Clarkin. She was schooled in St. Elizabeth, educated there, met my dad, who is Gilbert Sinclair, married, and had 5 children, which most of us are here today. She lived in Trelawney with my dad and the family, and then in the 50s she moved to London, which myself was born. Sonia behind me, Altia came with her to Jamaica while she was pregnant. She lived in several places. They lived in several places. Mandeville, Trelawney. Yeah, she'd moved back to Trelawney, which she stayed for a good 17 years. Yeah. So the journey that she went through was quite healthy. She had a good life, which I am so pleased about today. I admire my mother. She's my only mother. And today, I can say we've all acquired some of her classes, yeah? She's a disciplinary, and she got principles, yeah? She makes sure we were all educated and gain success. As I can see, I put up my hand today. You know, I've done quite well. Her husband died. My dad died in the 70s, which I was just finishing high school. She really is a strong woman, I must say. A really, really strong and happy person. She didn't fail us as we're standing here today. And for that, I can stood here and said, she is one, you know, she was sociable. She did all the things that, you know, we could learn from today. Okay? She's passed, and she had a good life. She had the end of life with my sister, and where's her husband, Vinroy? Altia and Vinroy, where are you? Is Altia there? And that's where she passed, in Kingston. She cared for her. She's sitting there. She's exhausted now. But I'm so happy, and I feel bad at the same time. My sister, Sonia, because we are abroad. So we depend on her solely. She's the last one. Okay? So I'm so sorry, Altia and Vinroy and Giovanni. Giovanni lifted her every day. He really done a great job with his grandmother. There he is. He's the strength. Vinroy, I cannot thank him enough. Where's my brother? Jasper, my brother and his wife over there, grandson. We thank you. We thank all the people of the community today for giving the support that she needed. And for those who know us, maybe not know us as Vaselina Sinclair, Trixie, as the cousin says over there. Yeah? Yeah, Lena or Trixie. Okay, that was her pet name. And I mean, you could tell it from today, she was a social person, sociable person. She really could give a good party. She danced. She's always happy. And I love that about my mother. She's caring. She loved us. She never not loved us.
So I'm sad in one way, and in another way, I am happy that she's resting in peace.
Amen.
Okay? So the message from all of us today, Jasper, Altier, Sonia, myself, Carol, and my other sister in the States, Gloria, she's the older one. Jasper, we wished her all the best. She's up in heaven today. And we are so pleased that we can come, and we're able to come and see you all, that you're resting in peace and that you're happy. Yeah? Today is a blessed day. Look at the weather out there. There's so much people around. Okay? Oh. Mother, you were always loved by us all. You surely will be missed by us and everyone else. Thank you. Thank you for keeping us, for us to be alive. And the part and long life journey, we wish you well and the fullness of life. Peaceful sleep. Love you, Mother, always. Thank you.
Thank you.
Amen.
Thank you, Miss Carol.
Thank you.
Amen. We don't want to miss out anybody. The person for the scripture reading, is she here?
Is she behind you?
Okay, you can come now. If you miss me, go come searching, and if you don't find me, you know that I'm gone. If you don't hear from me, don't come knocking at my door. I'll be gone in a twinkling of an eye. Oh, if you miss me, don't come searching. If you don't find me, you know that I'm gone. If you don't hear from me, don't come knocking at my door. I'll be gone in the twinkling of an eye. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And I can tell you, we have a chance to praise God. So let us praise Him. Amen. If you ask Mr. Reed here, I follow him on YouTube. If you ask him, I watch him and I can see the many funerals that he have done. So we have a chance to praise God. Somebody just praise God.
Praise
somebody
Lord.
Just praise His name.
Praise the
hallelujah.
Lord.
This is the duty of us to praise Him. Are you ready?
Yes. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Yes, scripture is taken from St. John's 14, verse 1 to 4. Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you to myself. That's where I am. There you may be also. And where I go, you know, and the way you know. May this be meditated now.
It's the word of the Lord.
It's the word of the Lord.
Amen. Is Venice writing? Venice?
No.
Alright, if she's not here, then we'll move on. We'll be turning over to our pastor. Pastor Neil Simpson is the leader of the Lime Tree Holiness Church in Trelawny. A very disciplined man. A man of God. Alright, here Miss Carol read the eulogy and I listened to how she said her mother was disciplined. I can say you have learned the discipline as well. I was standing by the Paulo waiting for a pastor to get here, and they were calling him, and they were just humbling themselves, waiting on him to arrive. Somebody bless the Lord. Somebody bless the Lord. So I praise God and I bless the Lord for all of you. I hand over to a pastor.
Pastor, I feel led for you to give us your favorite song in tribute from the church.
Okay. You've been in the storm, and it seemed like forever. The night of confusion have been us so long. Your sheep had most anchored, but the storm got you drifting. Your night almost over. You can ride out your storm. Humbly members, ride out your storm. God is there with you. You may not feel him. Hallelujah. Just hold on to Jesus. You can ride out your song. Grandson, remember his promise. He said, I never leave you. Though the water are troubled, just hold on to Jesus. You can hold on and ride out your storm. Everybody help me tell the family members, ride out your storm. God is there with you. You may not feel him. Jesus, you can hold on and ride out your storm. God bless you.
Thank you very much. Hold on to Jesus. Amen. If you hold on to some other person, sometimes they make a slip. And you are gone too. But you better make sure you hold on
to Jesus.
Hallelujah. Amen. So wonderful, so good to be here at this funeral service. Yes, Miss Trixie, as we call her then, I knew her very well. Amen. And some of the children too. Miss Althea, where she is. Yes, we went to school together. Amen. And Miss Sonia,
yeah,
was just reminded me, said,
yeah,
don't you remember me? We grew up down the bottom there, yeah, together. But there comes a time that some go east, some go west. Amen. But you know what is in common? We all goes down to the grave. Huh? But before we go to the grave, There's something that we must do in this life. And this is in Genesis chapter 5, 22. It tells us that Enoch walked with God. And this is a very brief message. Amen. And the subject is, you may walk with God. You know, sometime would love to get a invitation from some influential people. What about getting an invitation from the Governor General? Come and walk with me. Huh? What about the Prime Minister? Huh? Or even greater yet, the Queen of England, send a message to you, say, come and walk with me. We would be elated and be glad. But I'm inviting us here, amen, this afternoon, to walk with a great man. The Bible said, Enoch walked with God. You may walk with God. You know, in this life, it's not what we have that characterize us. It's who we are.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. The Bible tells us also that Noah walked with God. And because Noah walked with God, he had fellowship with God.
By grace.
You know, children of God and friends, sometimes we may not have money in our pocket. We may not have big houses. But if we have God in our heart,
amen,
and we have fellowship,
amen,
and we have sweet communion,
oh, yes,
and around us the storm may be raging,
yes,
but there is peace.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Yes,
it may not rise up and start a curse you, but a peace in your heart, because you're walking with whom?
With God.
You're walking with God.
Yes.
God bless the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We don't just live. Amen. Hallelujah. Because the Bible tells us there was a man by the name of Methuselah. He lived 969 years. But that is all that was mentioned of him. He lived and he died. Amen. Nothing more. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But Enoch has a short eulogy. Oh my God, sometimes you go to some funeral, amen, and you listen to some eulogy, can't finish. Amen. But this man had a simple one. What? He walked with God. Amen. And if you don't mention anything about me at my funeral, wherever it may be, Pastor Simpson walked with God. I don't want any more. Hallelujah. All I want to know, I had fellowship with God. Amen. Hallelujah. A young man went to Jesus and said, what must I do to enter eternal life? And Jesus said to him, remember the commandment of you kept them? He said, yes, I've done all that, man. And he feel that everything was all right. But Jesus looked him in the eyes and said, you lack one thing more. Thou shalt all that you have. Come on. Hallelujah. Take up the cross and walk. Walk with who? Walk with me. And the Bible says he went away sorrowfully because he had many things surround him. Come on, church. There are times, hallelujah, we have to turn our back on certain things and have a little talk with God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Make some room for God. I know some of you are very busy, and you're busy here, and you're busy there, and you're busy everywhere, and you don't have a little time with God. Come and have a little talk with God. Hallelujah. And we can tell him all our problems. Amen. Tell him all our sorrows. Yes. Hallelujah. And he will never be too busy. Hallelujah. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Jesus said, amen, hallelujah. My yoke is easy and my burden is light. Hallelujah. And it does, yeah, he will never say no. The writer, the writing says, let not your heart be troubled. Oh God, hallelujah. We're living in a troubled world. COVID caused us to be troubled. But you know, there's something greater. Oh Lord Jesus, hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. For the Bible says, behold, I stand at the door. And what? I knock. It is Jesus' intention for everybody. It doesn't matter who you are. Today, if you go to some people's door, they just speak to the window. And when they see you, you're not just in three-piece suit. And you're not just that way. And you're not talk certain high talk. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. They're not entertaining you at all. Amen. Hallelujah. But I heard Jesus said, I am the door. And if any man come unto me, I will not turn him away. Hallelujah. Oh, bless God. Sometimes they turn you away because of the color of your skin. Hallelujah. But Jesus, the song that said, Jesus will never, never, ever say no. Hallelujah. When you're sleeping, he's there. And the reason why, Mother, you are standing right there is because God is alive and he's giving you one more chance. I'm saying we could be in that casket right now. Hallelujah. But because mercy was there, so give sister one more chance. One more chance to do some good. One more chance to walk with me. Hallelujah. One more chance to talk with me. Hallelujah. Amen. For in the grave, nobody can praise God in a grave. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. The Bible said, let everything that has breath, the breath God know. Hallelujah, Sister Christine. Amen. Our dear mother can praise God again. Hallelujah. Amen. But we who are alive, we can rise and lift our voices like a trumpet and praise the Lord. Let us give him a praise offering. Wave your hands for him. You may walk with him right now. You may walk with him right now. You may have fellowship with him. Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. God is with me. God walks with me. God talks with me. Hallelujah. If you want God to walk with you now, let us just stand while Pastor will come and you're going to pray. Hallelujah. Oh, Pastor. Oh, bless God.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus. Just wave your hand and say, thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Come on, somebody just say, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Just bow your heads and we pray.
Before let me do this, all the members, the bereaved family, amen. Just put up your hand, let me see you. Wherever you are, just receive you.
But we're going to pray for you right now, wherever you are, wherever you are. We're going to pray a special prayer right for you now.
Thank you, Jesus.
Pastor's going to pray.
Oh, thank you, Lord. Father, we come before you one more time. Oh, God, we present, oh, God, the family members before you. Lord, you know what they are going through because you're a God that cares and you understand.
Yes,
so, Lord, I pray, Lord, that you will keep them as the apple of thine eye.
Yes, Lord.
I pray that you will comfort them,
Lord.
Be their strength, Almighty God. I pray that you will bind them together like cords that cannot be broken in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Oh God, for everyone else who are standing on this spot, we pray, God, that your presence will be with them.
Yes.
For those who, oh God, need to walk with you,
I
pray, God, that you will call them by their name.
Call them by their name, God,
and let them come, Lord, and walk with you. You say, when we walk with the Lord in the light of this world, what a glory you shed on our way. Lord, we thank you for this evening. Lord, we don't know who is next, but Lord, we just want to stand here and we just want to bless your name. All our life, God, you has been faithful. You are a faithful God. You are a God who never change. You are a God who never fail. And Lord, we just leave everyone in your presence and we tell you thanks in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Come, Sister Sonia.
Thank you, Jesus.
Come, I'll ask you to do something. I'm going to ask you to do something. Just a brief word of thanks for all the people who have come today.
Hello, everyone. I'm Sonia, my mom, third child.
Amen.
I thank you, all of you, for coming here today to see my mother off to a place of rest. We really, really missed her. She's our baby. We all take care of her. Thank you so much.
Amen. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thanks. And now we're going to proceed to the gravesite. Amen. I will lead the casket. Amen, Pastor, and the family will follow behind. Amen. While we're going to sing the song, when the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair, when the sails of earth shall gather over on the other side, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, when the roll is called up yonder, when the roll is called yonder, when the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. And that bright and cloudless morning when the dead in Christ shall rise, and the glory of his resurrection share, when his chosen ones shall gather to their home beyond the sky, and the road is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the road is called up yonder, when the road is called up yonder, when the road is called up yonder,
when the road is called up Jesus, I long for great peace and
I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth on me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. We brought nothing into this world, and it is certain we can carry nothing out. The Lord gave, and the Lord has taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Lord, make me to know mine end and the measure of my days, what it is that I may know how frail I am. Behold, thou hast made my days as 100, and my age is nothing before thee. Verily, every man at his best state is all together vanity. We spend our years as a tale that is told. The days of our years are 80 and if by reason of strength they be 80 years. Yet his strength is their strength, labor and sorrow. For it is soon cut off and we fly away. So teach us to number our days, that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom.
Oh God, have mercy. Have mercy.
Blessed be the God, even our Father, our Lord Jesus Christ, the God of mercy and the God of comfort, who comfort us in all tribulation, that we may be able to comfort them which are in trouble. For as much as it has pleased the Almighty God, the Maker of all things, in his wise providence to take from the world the soul of the departed Vaseline Sinclair. Amen. We at this moment commit her body to the ground by saying earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Henceforth, looking for the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, at which time he shall break the powers of death and gather to himself in the sky all those whose hearts are perfect towards him. And we pay the final rite, amen and benediction, by saying, now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God the Father, and the communion of the Holy Ghost abide with us all forevermore. Amen and amen. At this time, amen. My work is kind of finished here, so everybody can join in and sing. The grave men, workmen can continue do their work in Jesus' name. Thank you all. God bless you.
Sing the wondrous love of Jesus. Sing his mercy and his grace in the mansion blessed. He prepared for us a place when we all just pray.
No, one day we didn't have to steal.
It's the one
up. Yeah, like that.
The one that got on point up.
When we all see Jesus, we will see
and so the one that got on point up on the kiosk.
While we walk the pilgrim pathway, clouds will pass by.
For us, soon its beauty will behold. Soon the pearly gates will open. We shall tread the street of gold when we are.
No, it's okay. Yeah, ready now?
I know where I am going.
Joy bells are ringing, happy children are singing. I know where I am going.
Come on, see for yourself.
You
can't see smiles behind the walls. Amen. Say hi to the Zoomers. Okay, let me see. Jenny, pick up Jenny, Clary, Carleen. What's one of the I want to take time to pick up Jenny, Carleen. Oh, again.
Yes, we do get some.
Nicey, Sylvia.
Yes, I do.
Sinclair. All of them big up the sun, yeah? Alright.
So if we get some, we get them back.
Yeah.
Nice, your niece, big up yourself, okay?
Take one without the mask.
So charge is a poor man. Are you putting the bag here? So poor man, are you putting the bag?
You come from the family. All of we are family.
One big up.
Let's turn around and take a picture.
Turn around.
Let me see your face. Let me drop down your mask. Let me see your face. Yes. I can't say hi to the Zoomers, the people that are watching you.
Okay.
They are seeing you right now.
Okay.
So, who is online now? Jenny, Carlin,
yeah.
Deneen, Nicey or Nicey, any one of them? Coretta, Kennedy Sinclair, Sylvia, Brentford, Alvin, Jennifer, Deonie, and Carlette. Okay.
All the grandchildren.
Oh Lord my God, when I'm in awesome wonder, consider all thy works thy hand doth make. The stars, I hear the mighty thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee, how great the heart, how great the heart. When through the woods, the forest glades I wander, and hear the bird sing sweetly in the trees. When I look down from lofty mountain grandeur, and hear the brook, and feel the gentle breeze. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee, how great thou art. Spirit sent him to die, I scarce can take it in. Then on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take my sins away. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee, how great the heart, how great the heart. Then sings my soul.
soul, my Savior God to me. How great thou art, how great thou art. And since my soul, my Savior God to me.
I need you, Lord. Right now. Yeah, yeah. I must tell Jesus all of my trials.
Miss you, we're not here. We're
here. Works, you know?
Speak up loud for you.
Farewell. Farewell.
Farewell. Farewell. Farewell.
Rest in peace, Auntie.
Rest in peace, Mom. Love you always.
Carol.
Rest in peace, Mommy.
Who's next? Grandkids, what are them
there? Rest in peace, Grandma. Is
that yours? Rest in peace.
Rest in peace, Mom.
Okay, good.
Jesus alone. I must tell Jesus all of my troubles. He is a kind and compassionate friend. If I ask him, he will deliver, make all my troubles quickly at hand. My burdens are low. I must have Jesus. Jesus can help me. Only Jesus alone. What must I do when worldliness calls me? What must I do when tempted to sin?
Mm-hmm.
I must tell Jesus. And he will help me over the world, victory to win. I must tell Jesus.
can help me. Jesus can help me.
Hi, Sonia.
Hi, Jenny.
Hi, Jenny.
Yes, Jenny. You met me out.
Yeah, I'm locked on.
Okay.
To see you. You've all done such wonderful job. Yeah?
Yes. We really try. Yeah. We really try.
Well, God bless you all.
We are done with this.
See you soon.
Yeah, see you soon, Mountain. Yeah.
Bye. Yeah,
yeah, bye.
I can still hear her say, people are depending on you, don't you let them down. I remember Mama in a happy way. We went to school with holes in our shoes. Didn't have much at all, but Jah saw us through. Family together always. I remember Mama in a happy way. Yeah, I remember Mama in a happy way. She packed her lunch in an old greasy bag. Didn't say much to me, but it was all. Somehow I know she's smiling at me right now. One day I'll see her again, how happy I would be. I'll remember Mama in a happy way. Yes, I remember Mama in a happy way. My brothers and sisters are living far apart. Oh no, Mama's gone. She lives on in our hearts. We're all gonna stay together on holy grass. I remember Mama in a happy way.
Baba, subscribe to the channel. See some lovely people over here. Nice, lovely. One bunch. Can you see them? You know, one family. All of them pretty. Yeah?
Bunch of flowers.
All right. All of them pretty. One bunch of flowers. There you go. All right. We there, the real past people. Yeah. And what do you know the name again?
Miss Lena. Angelina, a.k.a. Trixie.
Yeah, say that again. Trixie, yeah.
Angelina, a.k.a. Trixie.
With their chicks here in the past. Yeah, nevertheless.
Yeah.
Over here, sir.
Yeah, you can tell
them and beer. Tell them to subscribe to the channel. Tell them to
subscribe
to the channel.
Please subscribe to this channel.
Lasonic Reed.
Lasonic Reed. Up.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am. No silicone, natural. Okay, you get that? One press, yeah. Thank you.
Yes, bingo, man. Hello.
Like you believe.
Thank you.